In a world where the Prime Minister has effectively stepped down so that he can focus his energy on the COVID pandemic and also on not being publicly humiliated in a general election, one man has the power to save us all. But you had better say his name in the right order. If you enjoyed Kono Taro as Vaccine Minister in this summer's blockbuster, The Suicide Squad, you'll love him this fall as leading candidate for next Prime Minister of Japan. He's a straight-talking maverick who's shaken up dusty old Japanese politics as usual by being a third-generation LDP legacy who uses the internet to spread vaccine and public health information to everyone he hasn't blocked. The critics are already raving. The Japan Times says he has more social media savvy than most other Japanese politicians, and also that he's younger than most 80-year-olds. Kendama Quarterly says, oh god, this is going to be so good for business. And Bloomberg Asia says, his giant tastes delicious. Coming soon, direct to the Twitter feeds of everyone who still has access, Kono Taro in The Boss Baby.